Coppell Police is not the only department we hear looking for the guy you see in this surveillance video. Take a good look at him. He is accused of robbing a restaurant Monday evening, right around closing time. Coppell says that Irving PD also wants him for a similar robbery earlier this month. In each case, he was wearing that black jacket you see there. Got kind of a unique design on it, so maybe you noticed something.